Lisa Carrington has surpassed all previous New Zealand Olympians by winning a third gold medal of the Tokyo Games in the women's kayak single 500 meter. Carrington now has 6 medals, surpassing fellow kayakers Ian Ferguson and Paul McDonald, as well as equestrian legend Sir Mark Todd, who each won 5 medals. She won in hot and breezy circumstances on Thursday at the Sea Forest Waterway, defeating Hungary's Tamara Sipes and Denmark's Emma Georgensen, who won silver and bronze respectively. Other than the 500 meter, she has secured gold in women's K1 200 meter and women's K2 500 meter.